do see larvae in their nursery cells and larvae cocooned in the silk cocoon. Yes, the pet-thread wasted wasps. That one is trying to protect its larvae that are hatching into, that are turning into the adult. Sounds of the chainsaw, tree cutting.